Greetings, minions! I am your humble narrator, Uncle Sideways, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play an amount of that there Legend of Grimrock 2 on that there PC, a Patreon series for Yngwie. Because I'm still not sure about how to pronounce the remainder of that name. Yeah. Right, so, yeah, I realised immediately after recording this, and weirdly, it's odd that I even remembered this, because this is a still-ill Uncle Sideways, you know, after I was ill at Christmas, and it'd be, and it's now, like, early January, quite a while since the last time I recorded this, yet somehow I remembered what I'm about to say. I remember distinctly that realizing that I'd actually ended this episode 3, at a awkward point. Because immediately after kind of alt-tabbing back in to Legend of Grimrock, I found myself being attacked by, well, those bastards there. You can see them. You can smell them. You can hate them. They are Huns of some description. I believe Hund is the technical term. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes, we need to be careful here because there is a... Yeah, I believe there is indeed another pack of these bastards nearby. Yep, there's... Yep, you can see him. He's over there. And I did not want to risk getting trapped behind those guys, which has happened to me before. Has indeed happened to me before I'm playing this game, where I managed to get trapped by two sets of dickhead wolves. I think they're wolves. Too far away. I'm an idiot. I'm some kind of canine bastard, at any rate. I'll grant you that, yes, the exact nature of canine bastard does remain a mystery. Shit. But some form of canine bastard. Oh, God. Take a drink. Right? Oh, fuck. There we go. Oh, wait. I have bloody... Okay, that's not what I meant to do. What I meant to do was, like, transparently that. Yeah, these wolves are messing me up a little bit. And I think it may largely be born out of how long it's been since the last time I played this, leaving me, Yeah, I think it may largely be because of how long it's been since the last time I played this, leaving me violently, out of practice, as it were. Eesh, okay, slurp yourself down one of them, friend. There you go, who's a good boy? You're a good boy, aren't you, you horrible little rat bastard. Dreadful little rat bastard, right. Could have sworn I had a... Oh, yes, okay. Sorry, it's a matter I'm trying to, like, remind myself of how everything was. Yeah, I didn't level concentration with him, so I can't use that staff. Right. I guess we just continue exploring the wilderness. The wilds of the island. Honestly, I don't know why this thing is giving me so much trouble. I mean, like, these things don't even have, like, particularly, as it were, tricksy movesets. It's literally just... It just runs around in a circle, isn't it? Oh, fuck, we all need a bit of food. Well, it's good then, I got so much... Ah, warg! That's it, it's not wolf, it's warg. Fucking wargs, innit? And fuck it, you can have two. The worst. You absolute pissing nightmare of a thing. It's got a poison bolt. Yeah. Keep that. Do I need this sack for anyone? Ah. Yes. I can put his little, yeah, his lovely little spells into a lovely little bag in his horrible monster hands. This is another way out. Way out of what? Also, can I just say I'm not happy about the vaguely almost words this thing speaks. Like, you know, yeah, that, whoa. Actually, now I think about it, it could be that this is just an exit to a dungeon, actually. Yeah, that might be. That might be what that is. Well, I can hear lots of water, and I've gone back the way I came. I think that's water, no? Yeah, that could be water or trees. Like, I honestly am not confident claiming either. Oh, yes. Oh, I remember seeing this and having no idea what the fuck it meant, and so I just ignored it. Okay. So, I wasn't quite sure if there was a bad thing in there. Wasn't sure if I was going to have to deal with a bad time. Glad I didn't need to. Glad I didn't need to. I feel like there's going to be a bad thing in here, though. Yep, there's a bad thing. Come on out, you little wooden bastard. And now, you're fucking dead. And also, we can get our lovely, lovely concentration. So we can actually equip that there. Give us a bit more energy. Lovely bit more energy there for our dear, sweet, fucking, absolutely just nothing but repulsive creature. Robe. Who needs a robe? You don't. Who gets hit the most? You actually got hit the most last time. Who needs a headdress? Yeah, I'm gonna say the Rattling, just because he got hit the most before. Baton, that's a light weapon, but we'll keep hold of it in case we need it. And lovely, lovely, that's another health potion there. I mean, honestly, you got to imagine that the health potions we create must be fucking thick. Like, so there's got to be more like a fucking pace that you got to choke down. And we are once again in a dungeon. I don't know if this is one of the big dungeons, though. One of the first kind of relatively large dungeons we get faced with. I hope so, because it's quite a good dungeon, and it means that I can stop worrying about above ground, where you are almost certain to not find anything of any use. So just doing the, you know, absolute double and triple check to make sure that to make sure I know if there's anything good lying around. Mine. Into the box. Ooh, hello. Yeah, I don't think there's anything you can do to him. I think he will just always teleport away before you could do anything. Hence why I didn't go after him. Again, the fucking master of the island appears to be trying to fuck with us. There is no turning back. Oh, yes, I recall, because if you go through here, you step on that plate, door slams shut behind you. Yeah. Wah! How does fuck you and all sound, mate? Oh shit, okay. Okay, we are having problems. Yeah, this is problematic. Fucking. Oh dear. Rat bastards. Open up. Nope. There we go. And wait for everything to load back up again. drop. I mean... I mean, this is definitely me kind of trying to cheese the game, is what this is. You know what I mean? But quite frankly, this thing's gonna kick my ass if I don't. Good. Rat bastard. Ooh. Was that throwing knife? Ooh, throwing knives beyond my own throwing knives, I see. Pleasant. It's the only thing pleasant at all about that situation. Yeah, it's a good thing we didn't go past them, because then we could have been fucking trapped here. We'd just literally been being sodomized by rats. That would have been an absolutely terrible situation. But having said sodomized by rats, that does actually remind me of something. Wait. That reminds me that I got a comment recently from someone commenting on... This happens actually a surprising amount, but it happened to me recently. This is why I'm mentioning it now. Where someone commented on something that I'd said in a video. And the comment was... I can't remember exactly, but it was like, right, so... And the comment was just, right, so according to you, the Germans... I think it was that the Germans bugger people... Yeah, no, it's going great, isn't it? I think it was like the Germans bugger people while the English only do it with dogs, I think was... I think was the comment, and all that I could think when I saw that comment was, oh god, what did I say in the video? What on God's green earth did I say to someone that made that, like, a reading of what I said? Because knowing me, I may very well have said precisely that. Oh, it doesn't shut the door behind you. Opens an owl, doesn't it? Opens an owl. Okay, that sounds a bit like I'm saying it opens an owl, but we both know I'm not saying it opens an owl. Although now that I've said owl, there's a little part of me, little part of my brain that started, as happens whenever I hear the word owl, has started singing. I'm sure some of you would know the words. The old Weeble stuff thing about owls and Simon Cowell. Owls, everyone is fond of owls, except for mice and shrews and Simon Cowells, and you know where they come for you, the owls in your dressing room, the owls in your gravy. Sorry. But yes, okay, we got ourselves a little puzzle here. It's the four plagues, and the four plagues are disease, battle, famine, and cold. Now, if I recall correctly, it's a matter of putting... Nope, that's famine. It's a matter of putting something in each of these that will defend against that particular plague and disease, I believe. Oh, no, wait, actually, cold. Isn't someone wearing a fucking... Yeah, a frostbite necklace. No, that was yours, wasn't it? Okay. Maybe it's a weapon? Okay, also need to keep them there. Got it. Lovely. Spider silk cloak. Can't remember what it does. Ooh, increases your evasion while also reducing your strength. Well, that is a problem, because actually I think, yes. Right, okay. Boosh, you keep that, and I think you get that, because nothing you... Actually, do you rely on strength? You do. Okay. You get that. It's your first piece of equipment, the worst. It's like your wings. Actually, you're a fucking wasp. You eat those, don't you? Oh, and a potion of willpower. Increases willpower by one. Glug. Yes, please. Put that on you. Get that with your good self. shove that on your head. If I could put that on the worst as well, actually. Then cover your shame, man. And I have no idea who had the him, maybe, I have no fucking clue, but we'll just don't pick that up, it's fine. Hello? Anyone? Anyone around? Around? Simon, call your days are numbered. They will get you while you slumber. In the night they'll come for you and tear your crazy legs in two. Cause you're the king of the beavers, the king of the beavers. You cannot deceive us and you can't fool us. Sorry, it just occurred to me that increasingly I'm gonna sound absolutely fucking mental. If you're not fucking... oh, no, wait, no. Yep, I remember that leprechaun bastard. Okay. Worry about him later. We can't chase him. He's like a mini-boss in these environs. Yeah, he's just like a traveling problem. Him. But yeah, I am increasingly aware of how genuinely mental. Click. Which one's this? The nest. Shit. Sorry, that's the place absolutely chock full of those bastards. Those literal rat bastards. Ow. Oh. Hello. How are you? Ah, good. Just dead up this rat, eh? Good. And nick his knife. Because that's my knife now. And, right, even though that this is going to cut this a bit short, I'm afraid, again, well, I say again, I don't know if I will have put this up before or after the shenanigans of Prey 2017, but because I am still ill, and my stomach is difficult, my stomach started being difficult, but fuck, we got like 18 minutes in, so that's enough for a video, I think. But yeah, so it's gonna have to be off me for now. Been your mother, Uncle Sideways, and well, bye. King of the Beavers, and you can't fool owls. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Right, let's cut the crap to this end slate, doesn't take forever. I want to thank these lovely minions, whose names are on the screen right now, for donating to my Patreon campaign to help keep the channel going. If you want to donate as well and get your name on this list and the one in the description, you can follow the link in the description to my Patreon page and pledge some money there, it would be appreciated. Down there you will also find a link to my Twitter, where I post random bullshit, ranty bullshit, and indeed every single video I put up, because Lord knows, you can't trust YouTube to do it for you anymore. Right, we done? Is it over?
It's over!